Well, I'm Nick Tourday. I work for a digital agency called Sift Groups, and I was invited today to talk about digital campaigning for charities. I ran the session with a woman called Mel Barry from the Motor Neurone Disease Association. They'd run a fantastic campaign called Patrick the Optimist about incurable optimists. So the key takeouts I was really running through was make sure that your objectives come from the right place, that you know exactly what it is you're trying to achieve via a digital campaign. I then ran through a checklist, if you like, a sort of planning checklist. So things like low barriers to entry, make sure that you've got the right message for the right audience, particularly when in digital you've got different platforms, different channels. You have to make sure that the messaging is geared tonally to the right people at the right place. And then we looked at some of the key outcomes you can expect. So things like data acquisition, really important aspect of digital campaigning. Really, the simplest thing you can achieve is just get someone's email address, and you're beginning that relationship. Or get their Twitter handle, and just begin a slow burn process of driving online engagement with your advocates.
One of the themes that seems to be emerging today is the sometimes inability of management within third sector organisations to really prioritise digital media as a means of reaching out to communities, to really trying, say, in digital giving or in terms of developing a strategy. Do you think that's a fair kind of criticism of management of the sector?
I totally think it is. And I think what we're seeing is actually a sort of false investment at the moment. So people are turning to digital increasingly because it's seen as a cost efficiency, not that it's seen as an actual really positive opportunity to create a community and conversation and engagement. So people say, oh, you know, a lot of senior management are looking to digital to save cuts in other areas, which I think is a very wrong-headed way of going about it. So there are some organisations which are making genuine positive investments to really back digital as a key part of their service delivery and their campaigning remit. So I think, yeah, your point's absolutely valid. It is disheartening to see what's happening in the sector.